We begin with breaking news. A car crash led to a car fire this evening in Calexico. Thank you for joining us. I'm Mercedes Martinez.
And I'm Vince Ibarra. Thanks for being with us. The crash happened right before 5 on Highway 111 north of Jasper Road. The Calexico Fire Department says one driver lost control and hit another, causing the fire. Thankfully, no injuries were reported. Now we'll continue.